गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 10. टुडे विल डू हिस्ट्री मेकिंग ऑफ अ ग्लोबल वर्ल्ड. विल कंटिन्यू द लेसन. यस्टरडे वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द कॉन्क्वेस्ट, डिजीज एंड ट्रेड. द यूरोपियन सेलर्स एंड ट्रेडर्स दे डिस्कवर्ड द सी रूट टू एशिया एंड अमेरिका. वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट क्रिस्टोफर कोलंबस ऑल्सो. More of from there, more points are there. Number A, B, C, we'll talk about this today. Precious metal, especially silver from the mines located in Peru, present day Peru and Mexico. Enhanced means increased Europe's wealth and financed the trade with Asia and America. So the precious metal silver helped Europeans to increase their wealth and trade with Asian countries and America after the discovery of America by Christopher Columbus. So the silver mines in Peru and Mexico also helped them a lot. Now we'll talk about number two. Traders and sailors. At that time, during the 16th century, traders and sailors brought the story of El Dorado. The sailors and traders who went to Asia, who went to America, especially America, they brought the story, a fabled story of the city of gold, named as El Dorado. They brought the story, and the Europeans, they wanted to go and find out the city of gold. Where is it? Because the sailors and traders are bringing gold and silver. We must go and find them. So, the fabled city of gold, El Dorado, Europeans moved out in search of this city of gold and consequently increased the conquest of new lands. So, the story of the city of gold helped to increase colonization, to increase conquest. It was a chain reaction, like one step after another, the event took place. Now number C, Portuguese and Spanish, conquest and colonization. The first were the Portuguese to sail around the world to find new discoveries on the sea route of sea routes. Even in India, whoever came in India first were the Portuguese. You have heard about Vasco da Gama. He was a Portuguese. He discovered the sea route to India. Similarly, in Asia, the Portuguese and Spanish conquest and colonization during 16th century was not just the superior firepower. They were more powerful, they had the guns. It was not the guns and superior power, firepower, that helped to colonize and conquest, but it was more than that. But the most powerful weapon of the Spanish was the germs. The most powerful weapon was the germ, such as a smallpox that devastated Americans, the native people of Americans, because they were not immune to that disease. The Spanish who went there in America, they took the disease along with them, and the inhabitants of America were not immune to that. They have never seen or never experienced these germs. So the germs spread very quickly, and vast number of Americans started dying. Vast number of Americans were dead because of the smallpox. So they carried on their person. The Spanish took the germs there in America, and it proved a deadly killer. The germs was not known to the people of America. They were not immune to that. So it proved a deadly killer there. So, and consequently, They paved the way for the conquest of new lands such as America. So before the conquest, the germs had killed most of the people of America. It became very easy for the conquerors to conquer the land. So this much for today. We will continue more about this topic in our next class. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. You keep on studying. Note down these things. You put a pause or take a screenshot and note down the points. And you go through the book and look at the points. It will help you a lot. But you need to go through the book as well. So that's all for today. Stay safe at home. Don't go out and do your work properly and sincerely. Thank you very much.